Also a lot to like about Marshawn Kneeland. Thought he had a pretty good game today. He was active off the edge, gave the tackle some problems. He's got enough in terms of being that 6'3", 270-pound range. You can do a lot with him because he can provide some mismatches potentially on third down in some of your sub packages as a three technique. So Marshawn Kneeland, I think he ended the week much like most people expected, being active on game day.